With Ekahau Pro, you can design, validate, and troubleshoot Wi-Fi networks. Let's start with designs. It all starts with importing a floor plan and drawing in walls to create a model of the building. Drawing walls is easy, but if you have a CAD floor plan, you can have Ekahau Pro draw walls in for you automatically. Next, you can choose from Ekahau Pro's database of access points to simulate, each with unique capabilities, antenna patterns, and coverage characteristics. Place each access point using Ekahau Pro's 3D planner and adjust access point locations, heights, and antenna options to create a wireless network design. After the design and deployment phase, the next step is typically an on-site survey to ensure that requirements are met. This stage is often completed using the Ekahau Sidekick, the world's first purpose-built site survey measurement device. Using the included carry strap, throw the Ekahau Sidekick over your shoulder like a messenger bag and plug it into your Mac or PC running Ekahau Pro. Then walk around and click on the map to take measurements. When you're done, you can review the results and create custom reports. How about if you have an iPad? With Ekahau Connect, you can grab a copy of Ekahau Survey for iPad from the iPad App Store. Then synchronize your project file to your iPad, plug in the Ekahau Sidekick, and start surveying. You can even add picture notes to the map and annotate on them with the Apple Pencil if you'd like. What if your network starts to experience problems? The Ekahau Sidekick has the ultimate portable spectrum analyzer, so it's perfect for tracking down non-Wi-Fi interference. You can see transmitters in the spectrum, and after a site survey, Ekahau Pro will plot detected transmitters on the map. It will also highlight dead spots and other problem areas on your network. With Ekahau Cloud, you can seamlessly synchronize project files between Ekahau Pro on your computer and Ekahau Survey for iPad, but Ekahau Cloud does a lot more than that. For many wireless network experts and engineers, collaboration is key. With Ekahau Cloud, you can share project files with other engineers and tackle large survey projects together. Survey data will automatically synchronize in the cloud. A wireless network expert can also share a project file with a technician on the other side of the globe. The technician can accomplish a survey, add notes and pictures, and synchronize the project back up to the cloud for the expert to review. And that's just a quick look at Ekahau Connect, which includes Ekahau Pro, Ekahau Survey for iPad, Ekahau Cloud, Ekahau Sidekick, and Ekahau Capture. For more information, look us up at ekahau.com.